Why did all the kids move after Lewis's story?
I thought it was a pretty good story.
I mean,
it wasn't really a story.
It said all the kids moved. Not just like two. All of them.
Yeah.
And some of the kids said, oh, it was a great story. It was funny.
Maybe they were being sarcastic.
Or were they being sarcastic when they moved?
Or that. Or I don't know.
Like, were they being sarcastic? Were they not? When were they being sarcastic?
I thought it was a good story inside a story.
Yeah, it was a really good story inside a story.
Yeah.
Love it. But why would they care? Why would, like, the whole class just don't move?
Maybe that was an exaggeration.
Like, I'm pretty sure they all really like Lewis.
Unless
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of kids that like Lewis.
Yeah, most.
For all of them to move. Were all of them, like, just kind of willing to be funny? Or were they all willing to be, like, mean?
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe, like, the kids that said they liked it were being sarcastic.
Yeah, and maybe the other kids were just mad at it. They said, boo, because they were mad at it. They don't like it.
I mean,
personally, Leslie, that always wants, like, the yellow ball, but always gets, like, the worst ball.
No, she always wants, like, a green or red ball, but yeah, always gets the yellow ball.
I mean, but maybe she could do because she's mad at him.
I have no clue.
Oh,
maybe like they were all like lying about it.
For all of them to say that doesn't happen very often. Every single one to say
and lie about it.
Maybe those two other kids would just get everyone to turn on and do a boo. But it didn't say that it, like, started off with a good story or something. Just said all the kids would.
He did literally say it was better than the tuna surprise.
But I mean, the tuna surprise also, they all think it's bad, and you may not even be that.
They all don't like Lewis.
Does it say that they were excited when Lewis came in or something?
A large stick.
respirator mask.
It literally said when Lewis walked in, the children all booed.
Yeah. Maybe they booed that time just to kind of be funny. But why would they then boo the first time? Were they supposed to do like something fun? Or were they mad? Oh, I bet it was because he said you can't go outside, so they're all booing at him.
Oh, maybe.
That makes a lot of sense.
That makes a lot of sense.
I get it now.
Also, while it is loose.
But still, that you shouldn't just go boo.
You should.
That's just correct. And for all of them to do that, I think that there would be one kid that would at least go to a straight store. But all of them,
you just don't do that. Panicking is so wrong.